Jesus intentionally suffered betrayal. It was part of the plan to deliver you from this awful pain and anguish. Yes, Jesus did it for you. Too often people overestimate Satan's power, but then they underestimate his ability to deceive and to lie. You surrender the power of your life over to the devil when you believe a lie, and that's exactly what Judas did. He surrendered his life to the devil.